Hello guys, long time no see. I look a little crazy right now because I'm getting ready for Kyle's t-ball game that we have later today. But I'm getting ready and the kids are just sitting here so sweetly together doing some coloring. They're seriously at such a fun age right now where they just really love getting along together. Hi Kiki. So they're gonna color and do that while I finish my hair up. What is that?
I don't stay in the line because these... Hey, Kiki, don't scoot me out of the way.
Marshall.
I know you want to go to Marshall, but I got to get the robot hat.
Oh. All right, so I have finished my hair and it looks like a massive poodle right now, but it'll fall flat because I have the straightest hair in the world, so I'm not even worried about it. You want to go outside?
Yeah.
Why are you sitting like that? Can you fix your legs? Say sorry. Kyle's baseball game officially got canceled because it's raining. Something about little kids and metal bats and rain apparently doesn't mix very well. So the kids are kind of driving me crazy and I've yelled at them way more than I'd like to admit to. So I'm gonna make a treat for everyone and I'm gonna calm down. I'm gonna stuff my face and everything's gonna be okay.
Hey, don't stuff your face.
Oh, why? Okay, go back to the table and eat your snack, okay?
Yeah, but I just want some more to drink.
Okay.
This way, when it gets lighter, I can see how many. See?
Oh, good job.
And then turn it off. The buttons.
So I'm sitting up here on the counter hiding from my children, drinking from this massive vat from Swig. And if you haven't been to Swig and you live in Utah, or I think Swig might be in Idaho now too. I can't remember. Anyway, if you're in the Swig zone, you should go. But my running club that I'm a part of, the Utah Running Club, they are doing a 100-ounce water challenge this week, and so I went to Swig and I got their 44-ounce cup full of ice water, and I'm on my third one, so when I drink this I will have drank 44 times 3 is 2, carry the 1.
Mommy?
122? 122 ounces of water, which is by far the most amount of water I've ever drank in my entire life. And I've been freezing cold and peeing all day because of it. So, there's that.
Hey, Mommy.
Yeah, what's up, bud?
Can we go to this place and get a cookie?
That's my boy. That is my boy. Yep. One day, maybe Friday, we can go to Swig and get a cookie.
Yeah, but Kiki wants to get a cookie right now because I thought now Kiki wants one.
If you want a cookie right now, we have those M&M cookies in the cupboard.
Yeah.
But look at me. Friday, you have early out from school.
Uh-huh.
And then we have to go to our house and pick out all of our finishes.
Uh-huh.
And then...
What's finishes?
Like what color cabinets we're going to have and like what color countertops we're going to have and things like that. So once we do that, then we can go get a cookie and celebrate. Okay?
But don't they have paints?
Paints? Yeah, I think we're going to just keep our walls white though.
White?
Yeah, we're not going to paint the walls. We're just going to leave them white. Is that okay?
Yeah, but I want them a different color.
Maybe we can paint your bedroom a different color.
And Kiki's?
Sure.
Now I want to slap my head.
You don't want to slap your head?
Yeah, if I crack my neck open.
Yeah, that wouldn't be good.
Hey, Kiki.
Who in there?
Mommy.
Yeah.
A cookie.
Yeah, Kyle's gonna get one for you.
Oh.
Yeah.
Now they're all empty.
Hey, Mommy.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so why are you putting the empty cookie container in my cabinet? Give one to your sister. Yeah, I mopped that a couple times last week. It's fine. Kiki, what are you doing? Say thanks for watching. See you later.